Yes, Birds are here, and today I'm gonna be talking about horror movies. Nowadays when I watch horror movies, it gives me anxiety. Not because I'm scared or anything, nah. So the decisions they make. The decisions they make in these movies are really, really retarded. So today I'm gonna be showing you some of the situations that happen in horror movies. So yeah, let's go. Alright, the first one will be don't follow the sound. That's the most obvious one. You hear a random sound from a random location in your house or something. What do you expect by following the sound? You're not gonna meet a killer or a ghost or something.
Oh, you touched my ta-la-la.
Second, don't run into enclosed areas. Whenever there's a chasing scene in a horror movie, the victim somehow always ends up in an enclosed area. And that's how they die.
Nani?
Or if you're caught up with a killer and you can't run away too fast, find something to hit back. Number 3, don't trip and fall down.
Hello, motherfucker.
And now let's talk about those horror movies where you get stuck in a loop of staircase, if that's what it's called. Like those horror movies where you go down the stairs and it's just a loop, you end up at the same floor, you know those type of movies? So if that happens to you, I suggest you just jump off the building and kill yourself.
Oh my god! Oh jeez! Oh my god! Oh jeez! Wee-woo!
So now let's talk about scenarios. If you walk into your house and see a killer there, I suggest you get out. If you walk into your house and see your lights flickering, get the hell out. And if you walk into your house and see a creepy doll sitting where it's not supposed to be, and it starts playing a creepy tune all by itself, you get the hell out.